just got back from history class. We actually started on the first day, which isn't that bad. I got back because I have about 30 minutes before my next class starts, so I'm taking a little break in the dorm, cleaning things up a little bit, trading out books, that sort of thing. And then I'm headed off to my first education class. I'm so excited. But I'm also incredibly nervous, so we'll see how this goes. Also, these books are so gonna fall over. What can you do? Anyway, see you guys. Oh, wait. Super cute dress because it's lace. Anyway, see you guys later.